As you know, today is my birthday, and tonight, I had originally planned for this really big, fun costume party themed around royalty that was going to feature live music and also performances from one of my favorite musicals, Six, the musical, which is basically the untold stories of the six wives of Henry VIII. It was going to feature some of my favorite musical artists and burlesque artists, drag artists, and it was also going to feature me as Anne Boleyn. Since we cannot do this event right now, and I don't know when we're going to be able to reschedule it, I thought I would just post a little video of me singing the song that I was going to sing, Don't Lose Your Head from Six the Musical. So I hope you guys enjoy, and hopefully another freaking alert message will not interrupt this video. Okay. Grew up in the French court, oui, bonjour, life was a chore, so.
She said so.
22 came straight to the UK, all the British dudes lame.
Epic fail.
I wanna dance and sing.
Politics.
Not my thing. But then I met the king, and soon my daddy said, you should try and get ahead. Obviously kept messaging me like every day. Didn't get better, then he sent me a letter, and who am I kidding? I was prêt à manger. Sent a reply. Just saying hi. You're a nice guy. I'll think about it maybe. XO, baby.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
You sent him kisses.
I didn't know I would move in with his missus.
What?
Get a life.
You're living with his wife.
Like, what was I meant to do? Sorry, not sorry about what I said. I'm just trying to have some fun. Don't worry, don't worry, don't lose your head. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. LOL, say OL or go to hell. I'm sorry, not sorry about what I said. Don't lose your head. Make up your mind. It's her or me, chum. Don't wanna be some girl in a threesome. Are you blind? Don't be bitter because I'm bitter. Why hasn't it hit her? He doesn't wanna bang you. Somebody hang you.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
You'll call it like viral.
I didn't really mean it that way.
I'm going to make the country hate you.
Like, what was I meant to do? Sorry, not sorry about what I said. I'm just trying to have some fun. Don't worry, don't worry, don't lose your head. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. LOL, say OL or go to hell. I'm sorry, not sorry about what I said. Don't lose your head. Tried to elope, but the Pope said nope. Our only hope was
Henry.
Got a promotion, set in motion the C of E. So outdated, us two wanted to get X-rated.
Excommunicated.
Everybody chill, it's totes God's will. Henry's out every night on the town just sleeping around like what the hell. If that's how it's gonna be, maybe I'll flirt with a guy or three just to make him chill. Henry finds out and he goes mental. He screams and shouts like so judgmental. Bro, just shut up. I wouldn't be such a... If you could get it up.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
Is that what you said?
And now he's going around like off with her head.
Yeah.
Sure he means it.
Jesus.
Like, what was I meant to do?
What was she meant to do?
What was I meant to do?
What was she meant to do?
Seriously, what was I meant to do? Oh my god, guys, I think he really wants to chop my head off. I mean, I guess he just really liked my head. Maybe? Cool. I'm sorry about what I said. Don't worry, don't worry, don't lose your head. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. LOL, say OL, or go to hell. not sorry about what I said. Don't lose your head. All right, so that was Don't Lose Your Head. Obviously, I was working on editing that track a bit. It was going to be perfect, but then 2 weeks ago we had to cancel the party, so I stopped working on it. But I hope you guys enjoyed that. Thank you all for the happy birthday wishes. I hope everybody is staying safe. Love you guys. Bye.